another word and I can read your mind.